The Russians are in Manhattan.
The Russians are invading.
Finally, they've invaded Manhattan. We knew this would happen one day. Oh, bang! Later, bye!
And this environment is massive. We went to like half
Manhattan.
The whole world, half Manhattan, the New York Harbor, and then we filled it with the Russian Navy, who were now raining missiles down on
us. So you actually get to fight in the streets in this
one?
In Berlin. And what I think these guys do better than anyone is it feels like you're dropped in the middle of a Hollywood blockbuster action movie, the train, the movie. It's got this incredible cinematic scope.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, the graphics are good, it's authentic.
You're doing a big social networking thing, too, with this, right?
It's called Call of Duty League. Basically, what we've done is built an entire social network just for Call of Duty. There's 30 million people who play Call of Duty.
Yeah.
It's going to make multiplayer better than that.
Wait, so it's co-op, but it's actually for the game.
Just for the game. That uses things like the Facebook and Twitter. You can use it to join with your friends, play against your friends, play with different squads and clans, have tournaments.
And there's a beta on the
phone now. CallofDuty.com/elite. You can sign up for the beta, which will be in the game.
Can you play a little bit?
You want to get your
hands? I know Simon Pegg might want to get his hand on as well.
The Red Flag Robber set, we've got this thing called Spec Ops.
Is that right? Alright, ready? Okay, start it up right now. Alright, here we go.
Come on, you guys.